mauni ka rin ang among vlog, guys. So, maadto ta ka rin sa Davao City. This is a DIY climb. So, naanata diri ka rin sa airport and waiting for the flight. So, musood na ta sa airplane. Na-admi sa window seat, guys. Unya na nami sa Davao City. Nice kayang view, guys. Grabe ang sea of clouds. Feeling ko ang ganda-ganda ng weather pag umakit kami. So, we're here na. Naanata sa Davao City, guys. Ayun, ka-dreamer. So, maglakaw na ta. Mag-commute ra ta padulong sa hotel. So, naata ka rin sa hotel with our friendship. And mauni among homestay. Mauni among gi touchdown na midari. Unya, mag-grocery na ta, guys. Adto ta sa SM Lanang. Atod na ta sa van going to Kapatagan. Yan na ta Terikers Kapatagan breakfast. And then biyahe na pod padulong sa Kulan or Sitio Kulan. So naglako-lako rataan niya kay gaulan man. Maunang na mga garbage bag ang among mga bag karong panahuna. Unya na natadari, nagtimbang-timbang lang sa porter and then lakaw na po from Sitio Kulan. Ang target is Camp 1. So, nanata sa farm, guys. Morning farm dali, ah. Unya mo ni ang mga guide and porters po. Among kauban. So, nice kayang view, guys. Ano siya. Lakaw na po. Padulong sa forest. Ka-dreamer. So, nanata sa Basakan. Ano yung Basakan e-camp or emergency campsite. After this, kat-kat na punta. Mangita na punta mayuhunani. Nanata sa Big Rock e-camp again. So, nanapunta rin karon sa Camp 1. Nag-set up na ito tent. And then, this is day 2. Day 2 na namo, guys. Break camp lang. And after this, we're good. Target will be boulders, after boulders or boulder face ng Mount Apo. After this one, we're going to climb the summit, three summit of Mount Apo, which is the Mother Peak, the Kidapawan Peak, and also the Digos Peak or summit. So nice sunrise, guys. Lami kayang view. Unya ang weather pod. Nanata sa White Sand and Crater Lake of Mount Apo. This is really a DIY climb, guys. So with my friendship and of course the summit of Digos, guys, here in Mount Apo. And thanks God kasi nagka-clearing kami. This is my group, Dream Adventure Group. This is the Mother Peak. After the Mother Peak or second peak, we're heading to the third peak, which is the Kidapawan Peak of Mount Apo. And then, mauna ni siya, munaog na ta. After the third peak, muadto ta karon sa Lake Venado. That's the goal, to going down to Lake Venado. Kaso baha pala ang Lake Venado, guys. So, sobrang lamig talaga. And yung tatawid ka na lang sana going to the campsite, iikot ka pa ng bonggang-bongga. So nawala talaga kami sa wisyo. Sobrang napagod ako. I'm so wasted. But anyways, we're here. Nagluto-luto na ako para pagdating ng iba, makakain na. And this is our third day. So, breakfast na, guys. Dali ra kayo, no? Murag dali rigid kayo ang among vlog karong for today's vlog. So, preparing na. Going down to Kulan again. This is it, guys. So, tapos na tayo. This is reality. Going to Century 3 and then going down to Kulan with all my friendship, guys. Ayan sila. Konting push na lang and malapit na matapos ang ating vlog karon, ka-dreamer. So, salamat sa pag-watch and please like and subscribe our YouTube channel. Ayan, with the guides and with the porters, sobrang bigat ng bag nila. So, huge salute to all the porters. Money Century 3, guys. Our last take 5. And then, rat-rat na padulong sa farm. O niya, ano yung farm nila, guys? Dari, binimog na anak ka sa kuan. Jump off. Wala pa, judoy. Paasa rin siya. So, muna siya mga atsyal. O niya, nanay mga friendship diha na naghatag o bayabas. And then, we're good na here in...